It's hard to think this eve of parting turns to sand of summer gone, when both our minds are warped with parting. Break the thought of nights alone.
So while I was trying to figure out a good angle for the intro, my toast burnt because I forgot I put it on a really high setting yesterday. First meal of the day is a piece of toast with cream cheese on it. I usually like to put cream cheese and jelly because the combination is just a masterpiece, but I don't have any jelly. And this is just like a pre-workout snack type thing. When I work out, I like to have a meal that is really high in carbs. They're easy to burn off and they give you fuel throughout your workout.
Tell myself I didn't care. Curse the thought of your existence, loving every flaxen hair.
I went to sleep yesterday at like 9, so I literally woke up at like 6:30 today. So I got my 8 hours of sleep, so I feel refreshed. But today we are filming a what I eat in a day as a vegetarian gym rat. If I wasn't wearing a pump cover, I would totally flex, but. Okay guys, so it is time for my after workout meal. So I guess breakfast. My usual is protein pancakes, which literally everybody talks about. It's from the brand Kodiak. I used to get them all the time at Target or something like that. They would come in like this little package. I went to Costco over the weekend and I got this package. It literally is like bigger than my head, and my head is big. Now is my favorite part of the day, where I go ahead and go get coffee at one of my favorite coffee places in Long Beach. I am tired, and that's what I get for waking up at 6 o'clock in the morning. I don't know what I'm gonna get today. I'm kind of feeling a little risky, and maybe I'll try something new. As long as you're happy, your life will be great, is what I've learned. Trader Joe's. I brought my reusable bags because me and my roommate both shop at Trader Joe's, so we literally have millions of bags in our house. Half of the things that I was supposed to buy were out, and I think it's because there's a shortage due to COVID. We're on our way to Sprouts right now, but I'm really hungry, so I'm having string cheese right now, which is one of my favorite snacks because it's really high in protein. Don't you just love it when your grocery bag literally rips as you're about to leave the store? I'm gonna do a little grocery haul because why not? And I feel like it's more beneficial for you guys to see what I plan on eating throughout the whole week, what I snack on. But I mainly go to Sprouts for all of my fruits and vegetables, but we're gonna go ahead and get started. So I have really been craving like really sweet, juicy fruit. So I decided to get two nectars and then one apricot. I've never really had an apricot, so I'm kind of excited to try that. And then I just got some strawberries because I've just been on this fruit kick lately. I also got some mandarins. These are my first times getting these, so hopefully I like them, but they're just original chickpea snacks. They're hip peas. So I got the vegan white cheddar and then the bohemian barbecue. I also decided to get some Celsius's. Oh my gosh, strong wind here. I went ahead and got bonza mac and cheese. I just got some grapes. Green grapes are superior in my opinion. Dave's killer bread. This is what I eat if I do have bread. And then lastly, I'm so excited to kind of share this with you guys. So when I had COVID, eggs tasted literally disgusting to me. And Lindsay Rem, which is a YouTuber that I watch here a lot, and like I follow her on all social media, that she introduced me to Vital Farms. And this is the only brand of eggs that I eat now because this is the only brand that I trust to ethically produce their eggs. Lastly, at Trader Joe's, I know that I said this before. I think I said it when I was in my car on my way to Sprouts, but they literally were out of like everything at Trader Joe's. But it was really upsetting because I really wanted to go in there and kind of restock on everything because I literally have nothing. But I got just a Caesar salad, Caesar style. I'm really trying to incorporate more greens into my diet. So this is the best that we're doing right now. I also just got some string cheese, KK Fit, which are the KK twins. They introduced me to these, which are the carby savvy tortillas. If you are Mexican and you have to incorporate tortillas into your diet because that's the majority of things that we eat, I suggest these tortillas if you are trying to cut back on carbs. I got two avocados. I just have some mildly spiced organic vegetable burritos. These are something that I like to heat up and just put in the microwave real quick when I'm in a rush. And then second to last, I got soy chorizo. And then I think I'm gonna eat this for dinner tonight, is the chickenless orange chicken. All right, we're gonna go ahead and cook now.
Nobody likes you, nobody cares. Nobody wants you, nobody cares. To extend a greeting, a connecting lens. Life is just a jaded game to them. They won't give it a chance. But you know and I know that the galaxies are all.
So literally from my fucking mask, I'm wearing the N92s because I refuse to get sick again. But here is my dinner and my coworker gave me his Chick-fil-A fries and then I'm having a side salad and some fruit. I'm gonna show it all later, but I'm gonna heat this up for 3 minutes from Trader Joe's. So also, I don't know if I said this, but I'm on my lunch at work. It is currently 8:48. So it's been a while since I last ate. It's been about 4 to 5 hours. I'm pretty hungry, so I'm really excited to eat this. It's been such a busy night because everybody's trying to start out at the gym, you know, at the beginning of the new year, which is, I'm so happy that everybody is making that choice. Hopefully they stay, but if they don't, I totally understand. So this is my literal feast right here. My burrito literally, what is this? It's not even a burrito anymore. And my Chick-fil-A fries, really the best part of this lunch. Last week,
but you can't control how I feel, no way.